Meantime, the Wasco mayor and city council last night approved an employment agreement with Scott Hurlber as Wasco's new city manager. This after last month's resignation of Daniel Ortiz Hernandez, who held the position for 3 years. Hurlber, a Shafter native, will begin his role on July 2nd.